Out there. I won't hold back. I won't hold back.
Fools, I am but a mirror of mankind's desire. Where there is hatred and fear, I shall again be reborn.
There's no place for you in Solemn's future.
Did it.
Yep, looks like it's all over. No, this is just the beginning. For all of us.
May our new world be one of hope.
Me you wish.
Now pay attention, everyone. God is always watching over us, so we shouldn't hate or hurt other people. And he likes to hear from us, so remember to say your prayers.
Yes, ma'am.
I can hear the spirits. They are singing.
They are leaving today.
Is it that time already? Well, they certainly deserve a long and happy life together.
Will they be all right in the untrodden land?
They saved the world. I'm sure they'll be fine. We need to work hard as well. Our kingdom must be rebuilt.
Yes.
You no longer need to worry, Lumena. You fulfilled your duty to the people. Now we can live our own life together, as a man and a woman.
You're right, Avis.
Gray, Adara, it looks like this is goodbye.
So you're really leaving. We're going to miss you, you know.
Finally, what a relief. I don't think I could take another day of your whining.
Thanks, Gray.
Huh? Why the hell are you thanking me?
Thanks for being my friend through all of this. I couldn't have gotten far without you two. I'm really gonna miss you. But with the Miasma gone, the whole world is open to us. I want to see its wonders for myself.
Knock yourself out. That girl must really love you if she's willing to put up with you for that long.
You heard him, Linnea.
Well, it's my duty to help build the new world. That's why I was allowed to return from the Gate of Eternity. No, that's not true. You were right, Gray. I want to travel with Spiro and explore new lands by his side.
Yeah, we figured as much.
Well, good luck, you two.
We'll meet again. Somewhere in the new world.
You bet we will.